Hi, I'm Matthew Heyman from Orica Scott team, and I got my Scott foil here today, which is my race bike. I've got a bit of a love affair with it now since I raced it in Roubaix. Went against the grain a bit there. We normally use the Addict as it has a bit more give. It's a little bit more flexible, and I decided to run this one 2 years ago when I won, and since then I've pretty much stayed on the foil. So it's my bike of choice, a bit stiffer, super aero, and the bike I like to ride. We've got the Shimano 9100, the new group set, you know, all electronic, like the last group set. I am a big fan of the sprint shifters, which are on the inside here. Even with my big hands, I still found it hard in a sprint to get down and change the gears. The only problem with them is sometimes when I am getting biddens, I'll throw a bidden there and end up in the 25. So you've got to be careful you don't touch them on the inside there. When you're on a pro tour and a trade team, you get all the new stuff straight away. We're always updated with the brand new things, and you know, I've seen a lot of different group sets from Shimano over the years. I've even been able to test a few. And I guess when I first went to electronic, people were asking why, but now everybody's using it. It is very direct. You don't have to wait until that point in the pedal stroke to change. You can just click the gear at any point, at any moment, and as I said, with the sprint shifters, that can be anywhere in the pedal stroke, and you have a direct shift. I normally go pretty standard, 39.53. Sometimes in Qatar, with big cross tailwind stages and things like that, you might think about going bigger in the chainring. I know a lot of the sprinters do, but I just pretty much stay on the 53. I will in a grand tour in the mountain stages, we'll change the front chainring down to 36, 34, depending what we're riding. And often in a grand tour, when you do get to the end of the, you know, if you do have a big week like we saw in the Giro this year, you might actually leave that on for the last, you know, week. Even if there is a slightly flatter stage in there, you're pretty tired, and it's nice to have that smaller granny gear. As even the pros need a granny gear every now and again to get up a hill. The wheels have changed too over the years. Shimano's come out with two different sizes now. It's the 40 and the 60, I believe. The rims are going wider, more aerodynamic. That's something that's come around in the last few years. I mean, I guess the main thing we want as pros is you want it to be super aerodynamic but also stiff, and that's what we're looking for in a wheel, and that's what Shimano delivers. We have, you know, not only a dream job, but every time they come out with a new bike or new componentry, we're the first ones to get it. So it's pretty special to turn up to the start of every year and have a brand new group set and a brand new bike.